I am so lucky. I am lucky to be honored by my community for doing my life right. I am lucky to be in America, to have gotten an education. I am lucky to have met a man who values that. And a beautiful family. I'm lucky to have a beautiful family, but it wasn't all luck. I worked, and I worked hard. I worked hard for as long as I can remember to learn English, to make new friends in America, to get into school after school after school after school, to get through surgical residency, pregnant the whole time with these guys. I worked hard at my marriage and my children. I am constantly working. Why? Because I have purpose. I have ever-broadening goals. I am never done. It's just who I am. I want my children to remember this. It is not enough to be intelligent. Intelligence is genetic. Your dad and I gave you that, just like our parents gave it to us. It's what you do with your smarts that counts. Intelligence without motivation and hard work is a wasted gift. Don't waste it. Use it to be the best at what you love, and you will be lucky too, as I am tonight. I am so lucky and grateful and humbled to be honored by my community for doing what I love. Thank you to my family, my father, my mother-in-law, my sister-in-law, my cousins and aunts that are here. Thank you to my friends that are here. And thank you to the Iranian Jewish Women's Organization for this privilege. Thank you.
Tonight we're here at the Iranian Jewish Women's Organization, who have honored me with the Woman of the Year 2016 award. It is a sweet, sweet honor to be recognized by my community for all my hard work and my passion. It's a truly humbling experience, and it's a memory I'm gonna have, and I hope my children have, and I hope they listen to my speech very carefully because it was for them.